All right, let's play this game in Monte Grappa, Mountains of Grapes. Pretty sure that's what that means. Oh man, they need to be flanked real bad. Someone needs to flank their faces. Of course, a sniper might do the same thing, who knows? Thank you for the revive, dude. That's clutch. We have taken out objective Butters. Okay. Time for Butters. Which is usually a lot harder. And I don't know if you guys have seen this before, but you can turn these guns around and let your enemy. That. You're welcome. Oh my word. I hate grenade launchers. What was that? Has diffused objective butter. Diffused. How many tickets do we have left? 12?
Okay. We gotta do something drastic.
Really coming in with this giant behemoth?
Yeah. I'm gonna come with this giant tank. Look at how many tickets we have. 7 tickets. 6 tickets. It's game over. 5 more people die. 6 more people. We gotta plant this bomb. Like, plant it right now. Alright, I'm gonna plant this tank right here in front of the bomb. Just sit here. Literally got to do it right now. This is the last chance, so it's game over. There we go. We armed it. Just gonna keep taking them out. Boom. Boom. Where are they? Four more guys die. Taking them out. Get out of here. Oh, we got this. Yes! We got it. Oh my gosh, I came in clutch. Like, literally, without this tank, would have been no way to get that. I gotta fall back and fix this thing. Artillery can take us out. Attack the new objectives. If they spotted us, that artillery can absolutely destroy us. Where's that coming from? I'm getting hit by somebody. No idea. I'm gonna try to hide behind this cliff here. Get some reps in. Dang. There's guys right here trying to hit me. That grenade went right over me. Well, looks like I turned the tide with this tank. I'd never even consider that. I've never been a tank driver in this game.
I don't know, I just feel like these Battlefield 1 tanks are a lot more awkward than the Battlefield 3 and 4 tanks. I gotta get this thing up to the next objectives. Let's go.
I gotta go uphill with this giant monstrosity.
Can I even make it?
Looks good so far.
Alright, just a little bit more to go. Come on, tank. Come on, tank. Only straight up the mountainside. Not a big deal.
This is crazy. I'm taking it in. I'm taking it in. Get me in there. I want in, coach. I want in, coach. Put me in.
We have armed objective butter.
Okay. A little further. Here we go. Alright, it's game time. It's game time, coach. There we go. One down. Can't even fire this thing. Get out of the way, horse. I don't even know how to shoot this thing. There we go. This tank is the only thing in the game for my team.
Dang, that is crazy.
It's not even me. I don't even know how to drive this thing.
Oh, I'm gonna get hit. Better believe I'm gonna get hit.
Alright.
Oh, get blasted.
What?
Need repairs.
Oh, I was on top of the turret. No way. That was awesome.
He is so happy. He's so happy you got that kill. I would be stoked. Holy cow. That was freaking awesome. There we go. Across the street. Oh, I'm gonna get. No, I'm here. He doesn't know I'm here. He's right here. That was an amazing shot. Thank you, boy. Thank you.
We have taken both objectives.
What was all that fire? Oh my gosh. Too much fire. No.
Dang it.
Thank you.
shot. No, nothing. Nothing. I say kill two people with the tank gun. I'm gonna need a medic here in a second. Dang it. Alright, a full revive would be nice.
Occhi aperti!
There it is.